понимаю. Let your mercy and your favor speak for him right now. Let your mercy and your favor speak for him right now. Let your mercy and your favor speak for him right now. Anything that's not of Jesus, we command it out in Jesus' name. We command it out in Jesus' name. Anything that's not of Jesus, we command it out in Jesus' name. Anything that's not of Jesus, we command it out in Jesus' name. Anything that's not of Jesus, plant it in his body. We command it out in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Every fluid and every vomit, every poisonous thing in his system, we command it out in Jesus' name. Out of his system in Jesus' mighty name. Out of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Every spirit of infirmity, out in Jesus' name. Every poisonous substance in his body, out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Any darkness that's left inside of him, we command it to be out in Jesus' name. We command it to be out in Jesus' name. Loose your grip in Jesus' mighty name. Loose your grip in Jesus' mighty name. Who are you? Who are you? More than a song I sing. Pick him up. Every unclean spirit, we command it to be exposed in Jesus' mighty name. The fire of the Holy Spirit, the blood of Jesus Christ, expose every darkness hiding in his body in Jesus' mighty name. You unclean spirit, who are you? Who are you?
I have him.
What have you done to him? What have you done to him?
You can't have him.
What have you done to him? You unclean spirit, speak out. What have you done to his health? Speak out.
I'm attacked. You can't have him.
Speak clearly in Jesus' name. What have you done to him? You unclean spirit. What have you done to his health? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you hiding in his body? Speak out. Speak out.
You can't have him.
How did you enter him? How did you enter him?
In his sleep.
How long have you had in him? Speak out.
3 months.
How did you enter through his sleep? Through his dreams?
Yeah.
What have you done against him? What have you done to his health?
Attack his nerves. His nerves and his back.
What else? Eat. What else? Speak out!
Attack his stomach, groin, his legs.
What else? What have you done to his relationship? Speak out! Speak out in Jesus' name. What else have you done to his life?
Cause him financial troubles.
What kind of financial problems? Speak out in Jesus' name.
So he couldn't go broke. Spend all his money on doctors because they could never find what's wrong.
What else have you done to him? Speak out in Jesus' name.
Cripple his relationship.
How did you cripple his relationships? Speak out in Jesus' name.
I help him deceive.
You helped him deceive what?
I help deceive him.
How did you deceive him? Speak out. How did you deceive him?
Put that hurt he had, and that's how I was able to penetrate.
Pick him up. Unclean spirit, you have come to the wrong place today, and your time has expired. And right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, I command you out of this body in Jesus' name. Out of his body in Jesus' mighty name. He belongs to Jesus. Out of his body in Jesus' mighty name. You evil spirit, your time has expired. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out. Out of his body in Jesus' mighty name. And all of your works, out in Jesus' mighty name. 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 Out. 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 This body is not your temple. Out. 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 Out of him in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. This body is not your temple. In Jesus' mighty name. Out of his body. Out of his system. In the name of Jesus Christ. We send the light of God into his soul. We send the light of God into his spirit. We send the light of God right now into his mind. And every place where there is darkness, it has to vacate right now. In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. And we declare you free. In Jesus' mighty name. And Satan, you have no right to come back to this body. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. How you doing?
Great.
How you feeling? You said that there's something came to you in a dream 3 months ago that was responsible for all of those things. Are you aware of what you were speaking? Huh?
I have no idea what was going on. I have no idea. I just started having crazy dreams out of nowhere.
Okay, and the evil spirit says that you destroyed your finances, affected your finances, affected your relationships, and affected your health. Is that true? We believe that today Jesus Christ has put an end to that, and that you will not have those dreams again, and the Holy Spirit is going to be restoring every part of your life the demon has affected for the glory of God. In Jesus' mighty name.
Jesus, I'm free. Carl Farrington, and I'm from Las Vegas, Nevada.
What are the problems that brought you here today to be prayed with the anointing water?
Well, I was having issues with my back, my stomach, and pain shooting down my groin area. They diagnosed it as prostatitis.
Can you tell us what you used to experience in your dreams?
I was having a lot of crazy dreams, whether it was me sleeping with a woman or seeing people that I know personally tell me bad things that were happening to them.
Can you tell us how does this demon, this evil spirit, has affected your life, your finances and your health and your career?
Well, I'm a teacher, and it definitely affected me as far as missing work. And missing work mean after you run out of so much sick leave, you basically get disciplined and can lose your job. So that played a big factor in it. And also just paying money to go to doctors and not know exactly what was going on with me. So it really like took a toll on me financially and emotionally and even more physically.
So can you tell us how did it affect this evil spirit? How did it affect your relationships?
It was just a lot of strife with relationships, and just because everything that was coming against me, it felt like friendships, relationships were deteriorating due to the evil spirit that was in my body.
So how does this evil spirit affected your health?
Pelvic pain, back pain, pain in my groin area, couldn't eat, constipated. I would take laxatives. They wouldn't help me at all. I mean, the list just goes on and on and on.
So what happened to you today during the prayer line when the evangelist was praying for you with anointing water?
I felt the power of God hit me, and a demon manifested. And through the power of the Lord Jesus Christ, through using the medium of anointing water, I was delivered, healed, and set free.
Amen. With glory be to God. When the evangelist was praying for you with anointing water, do you remember saying anything?
No, it was the demon that was speaking out, and I was trying to fight from words to come out, but I couldn't.
Do you believe that you've been set free, that you've been healed, that you've been delivered, and that God has removed every evil spirit out of your life and given you a new life in Christ Jesus?
Yes, I know for a fact that the Lord has delivered me, healed me, and set me free and given me a new life in Christ Jesus, and definitely I will not take it for granted.
Amen. We thank Jesus Christ for the life that he's given you. We encourage you to make God's word a standard for your life, that this healing, this deliverance, this breakthrough will be permanent in your life. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name, thank you, Jesus.